Serving whiskey with water and ice, simple, straightforward, incredibly rewarding. All you need is a good sturdy glass, a couple of good ice cubes, some whiskey, of course, just a dash of water or soda, give it a little body, round it out a bit. You can see it fizzes up nicely, that's we're using soda water. Give it a little spin in the glass so you get good and even coating, and then smile. And that's how to serve whiskey with ice and water.